Robert Wan, a math professor from Washington, D.C. Among crossword puzzle aficionados, you have recently achieved a very high honor. Tell us about it.
That's right. After quite a few rejections, I got a crossword that I constructed accepted at the New York Times.
Wow. Do you know which day?
It'll run on a Tuesday. I just don't know exactly when.
Well, congratulations. That's really awesome.